Another chapter of my life was when I was in my 12th standard, and here comes this Christian friend of mine and into my house, being a Muslim house. So she comes over to me and she talks about how Jesus is our Savior, that He died on the cross for our sins, and that we, if we acknowledge that He died on the cross for us and that blood was shed for our sins, we would have eternal life. Now here I knew about Jesus, but I did not know about this truth about salvation. And that day, because of what she had spoken to me about, you know, in terms of salvation, I decided to pray the salvation prayer. And from that day onwards till today, I see my Savior as having been so faithful to me in my ups and downs. In every moment of my life, He has continued to speak to me, answer the questions that I